Hey guys, I put some, oh shit, I put some tape on it, so now when I lift it up, I'll be able to flap those over until I put a hinge on it, so I'm just going to test it. And it's so hard to get away when you're straying miles from your front lawn. You're crawling in your notebook and pretending your needs are all gone. Lasting longer than a second wind, I've stopped wondering where I begin. Driving halfway across the country and writing this down on a napkin. Well, trapped in a moving cage and haunted by being precocious. Predicting my future in the late night hours, focused. Making analogies every second, hellbent on finding clean breathing. Now it all makes sense, so my fall has become my favorite season. Regardless of better days, it pays to work on details. Deleting old emails and reevaluating my trail. Suffocating on dead air with your head under the covers. Cause I don't strive for the never done. It's just too early to attempt to understand everything that I hear that catches my respect. So this broken couch is good enough, and this blanket will keep me warm as I finally floated high with the swarm and found my settling form. And nullifying my useless ties, let those soothing days arrive. Keep my medicine close by as my conscious memory resides. Flying to the top of the world, baptized the Chicago skyline. Blindfolding my judgment and kissing all you socialites goodbye. There's no reason to wait, doing it for sanity's sake. Under my eyelids and hoping never to wake up. I'll take the moments I need and forget about a concept. And then you got nothing in.
Around the
shit, man.
They're gonna blow up.
You're fine.